Makes sense?
It's crazy, but it's true. Americans spend $2 billion a year to not watch TV. Hi, I'm Michael Regan, and I work on Environmental Defense Fund's partnerships with people and communities to save energy. Devices like TVs, cable boxes, and microwave ovens keep using electricity even when they're turned off, running up your electric bill and causing extra air pollution from dirty power plants. And that's just one example of wasted energy causing more and more unhealthy air pollution. So how can we clear the air and still have the power we need? We put our minds to it at Environmental Defense Fund, and here's what we're recommending. First, support the Clean Air Act to cut pollution from power plants. Second, add computer intelligence to the nationwide electric grid. The new smart grid will speed the shift to clean, renewable energy, like wind and solar, and give you more control over the energy you use. And third, train people to help boost energy efficiency. EDF has trained dozens of grad students and sent them into companies, colleges, and communities to find energy savings. We call them our Climate Corps. So far, they've found energy savings that could cut air pollution as much as taking 90,000 SUVs off the road. The bottom line, energy efficiency adds up fast. Just ask eBay's Bence Oliver.
The Climate Corps program over the last 2 years has really shaped the eBay sustainability strategy. The contributions have been tremendous, even at the highest levels.
So, look for energy savings where you live and work. You'll pocket the difference, and we'll all breathe cleaner air. Make sense?
Thanks to the hundreds of thousands of people like you whose donations to EDF make new solutions possible.